with Vice President and General Manager Bob Cook.
There's no question that California is in an affordable housing crisis. In the last 10 years, we've built 80,000 homes a year, but that's around 100,000 a year short of what is needed. In 10 years, this adds up to a million unit housing deficit. The average rent in Los Angeles is now $2,500 a month. This is out of reach for an ever-increasing number of people. No wonder Los Angeles' homeless population was up more than 20% last year. The median price of homes in Los Angeles is now at a historic high of $631,000. Buying a home is simply out of reach for 80% or more of Angelenos. It doesn't take a rocket scientist to know we have to build more housing as soon as possible to have any chance of putting a lid on rising home and rental costs. Even Governor Brown is on record in favor of limiting government regulations so more housing can be built, and we agree. As of now, however, both union and environmentalists have used these regulations to stop housing projects for their own selfish interests. Unions have tried in every way possible to prevent developers from paying even the portion of their workers less than union wages. This has made new housing more expensive to build and less affordable to rent or to own. So-called environmentalists, in many cases, have used environmental regulations to stop new construction over unfounded density concerns. These regulations should be weakened for any building project with 5% affordable units. These projects would automatically have to be approved by local government. This should be state law. This compromise approach would definitely increase affordable housing starts. Also, I'm in favor of Senate Bill 35. It streamlines the approval process for housing construction by making it more difficult for local government to stop or limit new projects. Further, the permitting process in Los Angeles is incredibly long and time-consuming. This is due to slow and cumbersome multiple reviews. Mayor Garcetti, this must change. Environmentalists, unions, and local government should just simply get out of the way. Maybe then more and affordable housing can be built to get us out of this growing mess. What are your thoughts on our affordable housing crisis in LA? Sound off and share on our Facebook page. Thanks for listening. I'd like to hear your point of view. Go to foxla.com and click on POV or email me directly at pov@fox11.com.